In just a few seconds, you're going to hear about the biggest offer Time Magazine has ever made, including a fantastic free gift. So stay right where you are, and I'll be back to tell you how to get it all.
You like to keep up with what's going on in the world, don't you?
You bet.
Well, if you call this toll-free number, you get Time Magazine for more than 40% off the cover price.
Well, sounds good to me. I'll take it.
I'm not through. You actually get that discount for half a year. 27 issues. So you know what's going on in the world. In the nation. With politics. Interesting people. The latest movies. Your health. And technology. And you get it with all the color and insight only Time can deliver. So you really understand what's going on.
That's for me. I'll take it.
Not yet. You get free home delivery.
Great. I'll call.
Not so fast. Wait till you see this.
What?
The Time 35mm camera. It's free with your paid subscription.
You gotta be kidding.
No, we're not. It has a 50mm fixed focus lens and a range of exposure settings, so you'll take great pictures.
I'll take it.
Wait. It comes with a protective lens cap and a neck strap.
Terrific.
And that's not all. You even get a handsome carrying case and a full-color guide to better picture taking. And all you have to do is call 1-800-221-1700.
Now?
Now. That's 27 issues of Time for more than 40% off, a free 35mm camera, lens cap, strap, carrying case, and photo guide. All for four easy payments of just $7.49.
Hello? I'll take it.
Hi, I'm Jenny, one of the operators here at Time, standing by to take your order. Call now and get this amazing offer. Time at over 40% off the cover price and the Time 35mm camera free. But hurry, an offer this good won't be around forever.
Have you heard the latest?
Coming up on the next Entertainment Tonight, the comedy court is in session, and here comes the judge, Night Court's Emmy hopeful Harry Anderson. Then...
What's wonderful about this is that we do the exteriors in New York City, and we do the interiors here in California.
You'll get the latest behind the scenes of the bi-coastal television series, Our Family Honor.
I think it's special.
On the next Entertainment Tonight.
Entertainment Tonight, weeknights at 7:30 on Channel 7. A Focus 7 Extra.
Hello, I'm Wes Sargent.
And I'm Renee Poussant. With a Channel 7 reminder that colorectal or CR test kits are now available, simply pick up a free test kit at your nearby People's Drugstore, take the test at home, and return the kit to the same store. It will be tested free at one of these hospitals, and you'll be advised of the results.
If detected early, colorectal cancer is one of the most curable.
I'm also George Luddington for Montgomery County Crimesolvers. This week we need your help identifying a rapist who attacked a female jogging on a bike path in Hillendale area of Silver Spring on Wednesday evening, September 4th. The rapist is described as black, in his 20s, 175 pounds, and clean shaven. Still missing is the victim's 1985 Subaru with Maryland tags GME 654. If you have any information about this crime, call Crimesolvers at 840-2444. You can earn a $1,000 reward.
This fall, Channel 7 is going to light up your mornings with a fourfold explosion of dynamite shows. First, you'll see an eruption of headliner news on Headline Chasers, where the front pages are the winning feature. Then, hear the clash of the X's and O's on Tic-Tac-Toe and plot your strategy. Next, get the shakeup of who's fighting for justice in the People's Court. And feel the good vibrations of big money deals on the all-new Let's Make a Deal. The fun explodes beginning Monday at 9 right here after Good Morning America.
What a lineup.
Understanding critical events demands first-hand examination.
Here in the Capitol, we talk directly to the newsmakers themselves. You need a chance to hear from them, too.
We in the media need to reach beyond Washington. The important issues don't surface only here.
Now, Point to Point with David Shoemaker gives you live interviews plus viewpoints from experienced journalists.
Each week, we'll be focusing on key stories across the nation. And putting newsmakers and journalists together should make for some interesting discussion.
Saturday at 7. Channel 7 has eye-opening news for your mornings this fall.
Tell me more.
Well, first, it's a fast-paced chase for the events, faces, and voices that make the front pages. So be a headlines chaser and make a beeline to the bylines.
That sounds like fun to me.
Then watch your strategy with X's and O's and play along for big cash on tic-tac-toe. It all starts following Good Morning America weekday mornings on Channel 7.
Now that's what I call a winning combination.
Beginning Monday on Channel 7. Beginning Monday, the diesel comes to Channel 7.
I hope you'll join us Monday nights this fall for a brand new show at 6:30. Please welcome...
Hello!
The star, John Riggins. Tell them about your show.
Well, we're going to have a great time this fall, Frank, and most of all, we're going to have live...
The John Riggins Show, Monday at 6:30.
They can't be disturbed. Who's calling?
The call from Paul.
Mr. Cheatham, you...
Can't be disturbed.
Have a phone call.
Get it, Dewey. Dewey.
It's Paul Barry.
Mr. Barry, nice of you to call.
I received a letter of complaint.
When Paul Barry calls, someone has to answer.
Oh, Mr. Barry, we've been expecting you.
The call from Paul. It gets action.
Play golf? Coffee?
He's a judge who keeps the law of the land.
My judgment is for the defendant.
He's a dealer who brings good fortune.
We'll be giving away thousands of dollars in cash and merchandise prizes.
And they've got the perfect show match to make your mornings a lot more interesting.
Asked me into the bathroom to help him out. He'd been calling me sexy.
And definitely more exciting. They'll stir your emotions one after the other on the People's Court at 10 and the all-new Let's Make a Deal at 10:30 beginning Monday.
We love it.
We hope you've enjoyed tonight's great late movie. Tomorrow night, Danny Kaye stars in the comedy On the Double. Danny's resemblance to an English general makes him valuable as a World War II spy. Don't miss On the Double, tomorrow on the great late movie.
A Focus 7 Extra.
I'd like to apply for a loan. Excuse me, I'd like to apply for a loan.
Do I know you?
Some banks would rather not make you a loan if you're not already a customer. At First Virginia Bank, we make loans to our customers, too. But you don't have to bank here to borrow here. First Virginia is committed to providing below market rates. You name it, and First Virginia has a low-cost loan to suit your needs. And remember, you don't have to bank here to borrow here. First Virginia Bank.
A Wheaton man was killed instantly yesterday in Montgomery County while installing an underground sprinkler system at 11,113 Smoky Quartz Lane. The owner of Underground Lawn Sprinkler Systems, Curtis Finlayson, who is 54 years old, was adjusting a ditch digging machine when it toppled over on him, pinning him to the ground. The Fairfax County Board of Supervisors has come out for a proposed outer beltway. This is the first local government body to endorse the highway, which would run from I-270 near Frederick to I-95 north of Fredericksburg, Virginia. It's believed the outer beltway would take a lot of traffic off of Route 495. A good deal of that traffic would apparently be trucks. A new show premiered last night here on Channel 7, but it was not part of the new network fall lineup. Pat Collins tells us about it.
John Riggins walked down the hall surrounded by an entourage, like a fighter moving to the ring for the main event. Waiting inside the studio, a band of Riggo's Rangers, all bedecked in burgundy and gold. And in the crowd, Riggo's son, Bobby.
When you grow up, you're going to play ball like your dad?
Nope.
No?
I'm going to play baseball.
This was Riggo's night. This was his show, the first in a series on Channel 7. And though his hamstrings may be pulled, his wit was in mid-season form. He talked about his injured legs.
Every morning, whenever I run the ball, I look behind and see how many parts fell out, you know?
He talked about the scowl on Dave Butz's face.
The last guy that had a look on his face like that worked at Sing Sing in New York.
He was in
electronic controls or something. Old Sparky, I believe.
Riggo, the running back, is catching on real fast in this TV business. He's one of the last of the playful players, and the fans love it.
anybody who's the nonconformist that he is. And the show's got to be successful just because of that body sitting there.
I love him. I love him.
Boy, if he keeps this stuff up, before you know it, he'll be doing TV commercials.
Cut these Ford trucks, strut their stuff.
This dog, they're mean.
With four-wheel drive and a twin-eye beam. Broncos, Rangers, roomy vans. I'm a tough Ford truck for fanatic fans.
But I want to be a big star on TV.
I'm Pat Collins for News 7.
Pat's going to send him a bill. Fred and I will be right back with his good forecast. Also, check of driving conditions around the area.
The very little.
This is what it's like to be functionally illiterate. There are 27 million Americans like this who need your help. Volunteer at this number. The only degree you need is a degree of caring.
I think I can.
Time is running out on the biggest savings event in Oldsmobile history. 7.7% financing can save you up to $2,600 on Oldsmobile's most popular cars. Every luxurious 98 Regency, every high-tech Cutlass Sierra, every best-selling Cutlass Supreme. And you can save hundreds, even thousands more with year-end price reductions. Now you can afford Oldsmobile quality. Now you can afford Oldsmobile style with 7.7% financing plus year-end price reductions. Hurry, time is running out. See your Washington area Oldsmobile dealer now.
Mother Nature made your cat, and Mother Nature made our product. So, when Mother Nature calls your kitty, there's only one place to go, Johnny Cat. Johnny Cat eliminates odors on contact.
Do you mind?
Johnny Cat, and a little privacy, is all any cat needs.
It's 2 minutes before 7 o'clock, 55 degrees under clear skies. If you're headed for work, no traffic problems in the Washington area. Metros, trains, and buses are on time. And a good day to be a weatherman. Everybody likes you, don't they, Fred?
Well, I don't know about that, but they do like the weather. It'll be sunny and warm in the upper 70s today. Tonight will be clear and cool, low 50s to around 60 in town. And tomorrow, mostly sunny and warm again, up around 80 degrees. And then for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, temperature around 80 to the low 80s. Right now, clear skies, 55 degrees, and 90% relative humidity. John?
We even like it when the weather's bad. That's the news for now. Fred and I will be back at 7:25 and 8:25. Hope you can join us then. If not, you make it a good Tuesday.
Chesapeake Bay Seafood House, you pay one price for all the seafood you can eat. So you might get carried away.
This is my first blind date. How about you?
These spiced shrimp are great.
I understand you're a lawyer.
Have you tasted these crab legs?
What's your sign?
Clams. Delicious.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Absolutely. Great fish.
I think we missed the movie.
Pepper some scallops?
At Chesapeake Bay Seafood House, get all the seafood you can eat.
When?
Why'd it take you so long to try Steak'em All Beef Sandwich Steaks?
I thought it was expensive. It's under 50 cents per portion.
I didn't realize it's pure beef. Pure beef!
Well, nobody told us we could eat it every day and not get tired of it.
Live and learn.
I didn't think this one box of Steak'em Sandwich Steaks would give me so many big hot sandwiches.
If you're not eating Steak'em now, what's keeping you? Steak'em. You're gonna love it.
Behind the glitter, the glamour of Hollywood, two things are haunting the stars, fear and AIDS. So this week's People tells of the panic that has actors terrified of playing love scenes. Then, the betrayal of Joan Kennedy in this controversial book by Joan's friend. Next, a double whammy. Meet George Michael and Andrew Ridgely as they tell people their dreams for Wham! Watch Gleason and Carney teamed up again and much more. This week, follow the panic that's sweeping Hollywood in People magazine.
The Real Golden Girls, today at 4.